how social media is changing the childhood experience. I can't imagine having grown up with all these social media access and apps that children have today. You'd rush home after school, turn on your computer, wait for your dial-up internet to take forever to kick in, and maybe, if you were lucky, an hour on there before your parents called you to dinner or told you to start your homework. Any opportunity I had to use the internet to communicate with the outside world was limited to A, at home, B, a computer, and C, for a very limited time. You've seen the post, kids and teens blasting a post out to the world about their parents' inhumane treatment of them. Do we perhaps now live in a world where kids feel more empowered to act out, knowing that if their parents choose to discipline them, those same kids can shame their parents online? I'm Kenya Brown for Madame Noir. Check out this story and more at MadameNoir.com.